Addition and subtraction up to 100. Addition and subtraction up to 100. Warm up. Solve the crossword using the cues given. Solve the crossword given. You have to fill it here. First they are given here. Cross and down. So first we have to calculate. 30 plus 9, 39. 19 minus 7, 12. 29 minus 8, 21. 25 plus 5, 30. 44 plus 5, 49. 44 plus 5, 49. Down. 39 minus 4, 35. 11 plus 9, 20. 27 minus 7, 20. 30 plus 6, 36. 45 minus 2, 43. Now, first one is cross 1. What is the answer first? 39. So, we have to write down 39. And down, that is the first is 35. First is 35. So, the down 35. Then, second one is 12. Cross 1, 2. And down 20, 2, 0. And third one, they are telling. Here is a second one. Cross. That is a 12 and third one is 20. Down. And fourth one is 21. The cross and 20 is a down. And fifth one is cross 20, 30 and the down 36. Okay, 36. Sixth one 44 plus 5, 49. 49 is cross and 45 minus 2, that is a 43. Look ahead, adding two digit number with one and two digit number without regrouping. Adding two digit number with one and two digit number without regrouping. Subtracting a one and a two digit number from two digit number without regrouping. Here it is a without regrouping means we are not borrowing anything the other place. So here it is a without. It is a not anything borrowing. So we are calling without regrouping. And addition and subtraction stories. My way ahead. See, here it is a Manjit and Fevin. What are you doing, Fevin? I am counting the tennis ball. I have to give them my friends. So I have to give them my friends. But why you are upset? I had counted that I had 23 tennis ball, but my father gave me 4 more. Now I have to count it all over again. So Manjit is telling Fevin, why are you counting again? You just need to add 5 with 23. He is telling, why you are adding? Only you have to add 23 plus 5. Then, but how can I do it? She is telling, how can I do it? Let us understand. Arrange the columns. First we are arranging. This is a better understanding. First we have to arrange the columns. That is a 23. 3 is a 1's place. 2 is a 10's place. And what the father is given? 5 more tennis balls. So we are adding 5. Where that one 5? In 1's place. So here it is a. See, 20. Yes, 20 plus 3 plus. This is a 23 and 5. So 3, we are 1's place. We are adding 3 plus 5. Yes, no? 3 plus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1's place is 8. Then 10's place is, the nothing here means that is 0, 2. We have to carry down. This is a 10's place, 2 only. See, 28. See, in 10's place, 20 tennis balls is there, and in ones place 3 and 5 balls are there, so 28. Now we can also shown this has, we can shown this one also 20 10, that is a 23 is there. 20 means 2 tens. Yes, no, 1 tens and 2 tens plus 3 ones, plus 3 ones. So then here it is a plus. What we are doing, second one plus, that is our tens plus is nothing here, and plus 5 ones. 3 plus 5, 8 ones, and 20 tens plus 8 ones means 28. Thus Fabian has 28 tennis balls in all. Example, add 57 and 2. Solution, let us add. See, here it is a 57 means what? See here, 5 tens, 1 ten, 2 ten, 3 ten, 4 ten and 5 ten. So here it is a 5 tens and ones what? 7. Yes, no? First one is 7 ones, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And second, that is a plus adding 2, 2 ones. 7 ones and 2 ones. Here it is a 5 tens. Here it is a 5 tens means 50. And here it is a 7 ones and 2 ones. 7 plus 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9, that is a ones place, and 5 is, that is a tens place. Let us learn to add 2 digit numbers. Yes, no, now we are adding 2 digit number. We are learning 2 digit number, adding the 1 digit number. 2 digit, we are adding 1 digit number. This is a without regrouping. Here it is a without regrouping. Adding a 2-digit number with a 2-digit number. Now, here it is a 2-digit number with a 2-digit number. Example, add 27 and 11. So, we are adding 27 and 11. First, we have to make a column. 27. 2 is our tens place and 7 is a ones place, and 1 is ones place and 1 is ones place. So, now we can add. How? Here it is the first we add for ones place, that is 7 plus 1, 8. 7 plus 1, 8. See here. Ones 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, how many tens are here first? 2. So, 1 and 2 and adding 1 tens. So, 1, 2, 3. 3 tens. So, the answer is 3. 2 plus 1, 3 and 38. So, 27 plus 11 is equal to 38. My practice time 1. Add the following. So, first we have to write down 1's place. Always 1's place you have to touch, and afterwards 10's place. 2 plus 2. 2 in the mind, 2 in the hand. 2 afterwards, 3 and 4. 4. Here it is nothing is there means you have to think 0. 8 plus 0 means 8 only, and you can write down directly here only, that is a tens place. 84. 64 plus 2. 4 plus 2, 6. And 6 you have to write down directly, 6. 66. 13 plus 5. 3 plus 5, 8. And 1 we have to write down directly here, 18. 72 plus 7. First we have to calculate the ones place. We are adding 1 place, that is a 2 and 7. 2 in the mind, 7 in the hand. 2 afterwards, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 7 we are writing directly here, 79. 8th one, the tens place. Here it is a 44 plus 5. Ones place is 4 plus 5, 9. And tens place is 4, 49. Second one, 61 plus 5. 1 plus 5, 6. 1 in the mind, 5 in the hand. 1 afterwards, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 we have to write down directly here. And here it is a 52 plus 3, 2 plus 3, 5, and 5 you have to write down directly. 42 plus 7, 2 plus 7, 2 in the mind, 7 in the hand, 2 afterwards, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 is coming? No, you have to hold the 7 fingers. Then you have to tell 2 afterwards, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 10 plus is 4, 49. Now second one, here it is what? Here it is adding 2 digit number with 1 digit number. Okay, 2 digit we are adding here, it is a 2 digit, no? And adding with the 1 digit, here it is a 2 digit number is there. With the 2 digit number we are adding, 2 digit number with the 2 digit number we are adding. So, 1's place 2 plus 4, 4 in the mind, 2 in the hand, 4 afterwards, 5 and 6. And 2 plus 4, that is a 6, 66, 55 plus 34, 5 plus 4, 9, 5 plus 3, 8, 89. 89, 41 plus 22, 2 plus 2, 2, 41 plus 22, 1 plus 2, 3, 4 plus 2, 6. Now 62 plus 17, 2 in the mind, 7 in the hand, 2 afterwards, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 6 plus 1, 7 only. 81 plus 16, 1 plus 6, first we have to write down 1's place, 1 plus we have to write down 1 plus 6, 1 in the mind, 6 in the hand, okay, 1 afterwards, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 plus 1, 9, 43 plus 26, that 3 plus 6, 3 plus 6, 9, and 2 plus, that is 4 plus 2, 6, 69, 25 plus 34, 5 plus 4, 9, 2 plus 3, 5, 59. Now, 18 plus 51. So, 8 plus 1, 9. 1 plus 5, 6, 69.